What is up, guys? Squeeze here. Welcome back in a brand new video. In today's video, we're back on Rust League. As you can see, we got 7.2k in the balance. This video is part three of a series of videos that we're doing on Rust League. If you haven't checked out the other two parts, links will be down in the description. If I don't forget, if I do forget, I'm very sorry. I'm quite forgetful. I'm in the early stages of Alzheimer's. It's not funny at all. My dad has it. My granddad has it. My granddad even played in Harry Potter. You know, in the third movie, he was a Dementor. All jokes aside, if you want to play on the side, dude, I should be a rapper, dude. Just that, you know. All jokes aside, if you want to play on the side, type a code Quasi to get excited, to get all these free cases to test out the side. Alright, yeah, type a code Quasi, get yourself some free stuff to check out the side, and yeah, if you want to do that, you'll be helping out the channel. If you guys are new to Rust, just like me, it's gonna be a journey. Dude, I'm such a rapper, dude. Like me, journey. Dude, I chose absolutely the wrong career. Okay, I'm gonna play some case battles. If you're new to the channel because you're from the Rust community, thank you for joining us. I really like having you guys here. I don't know yet, maybe nobody watching these videos because most of these are recorded after each other because it's a series. But if people are enjoying it, I love you. Serious about that. So in the first couple of videos, the one part one and two, we actually went from, I think, 4k down all the way to 1.9, all the way back to like 7k where we are now. So yeah, we're building pretty good balance as we speak. Yeah, and we have been on a winning streak, so that's why a lot of these videos are in a row. And I wear the same shirt. Wearing the same shirt is not because we record these videos in the same row. It's because I only have two shirts, and this is shirt for this week. And next week, you'll probably see me in another shirt, because then it's the other week's shirt week. I don't know. We're already winning again. I don't know. This is looking pretty decent. Also, if you haven't subscribed yet, big grin. Sweet. Dude, that is a big grin because we got a big win. Dude, we should call record labels right now to tell me I'm a big rapper. Because, dude, also we won 2k, which is really good. But I've got the record label on the phone right now. What do you mean? No, I'm not on a sex offender list. What are you talking about? All right, somehow I cannot be a rapper. What, I am already something else. It's only 1p, but, you know, no, I'm kidding. Can't say that shit on the internet. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry. We run the battle right back. 1.15k. And we are... I thought we were not in the lead, but we're still a little bit in the lead. So let's keep the printing going. Dude, what? Okay, we lost it, right? No, we're still just a little bit in the lead. By just a little bit. Okay, still in the lead. We actually gained a little bit more of a lead. Skeet. Nah, I'm okay. Dude, wow! What? I was hoping to get the big grin, but the Punisher mask. Now that is good. Am I gonna get a big grin? No, we didn't. But wow, dude. That paid tremendously. Wow. That is 2.6k, almost 2.7k. We're almost at 10k, dude. This video is gonna be absolutely insane. I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. And hopefully one day we're making it out of the root with all my cool raps, songs, scoot. All right, let's just not do that anymore. We just run it back, by the way. This battle's printing like all around, and we don't really want to get out of here. What is that box? I'm really curious what is in that box, because I've seen it come by, but I haven't gotten it yet. Maybe you're just pulling really good. Or I'm just so unfamiliar with these items that I have no clue. Oh, dude, we're not in the lead. Focus, dude. We gotta focus. We're not in the lead. Okay, we're back in the lead. We can talk again. I'm so clueless. Like, in CSGO items, I'm like sitting like this, like, oh God. That's a big win. And here's kind of like, yeah, I don't even know what is going on, but I'm having fun because I'm winning and printing. And that's another dub. That didn't really pay that well, by the way, but still paid. We're doing really good. 10.10k
That is insane.
All right, so I had this very great idea that we're gonna do all the cases with the Punisher mask on it.
Gonna get some more to drink because I'm my throat is so dry. I really do hope we win this battle because this is our biggest battle yet. All we need is some big grins and some Punisher mask, and then, you know, we're balling. We're balling. We're out of here. Doesn't really look too good so far. We are in the lead, though. Not anymore. That cap sucks, dude. Blue cap. That's why I wear a yellow one. I'm colorblind, by the way, so I don't know if it's yellow or beige or whatever. I'm not money blind. I see that we lost the lead. Okay, we're gonna get a big grin. Okay, creepy clown. What's his name? Oh, bandana. All right, big grins, dude. Big grins popping by. We don't get him, though. We're already at 2K. We have 500 coin lead. All right, first big grin. Welcome. Welcome to the battle. we quite need some more, actually. That's good. Oh, God. Yeah, King of the Jungle. Shoot me up with a Punisher case. What? We got a big grin. What is that? I'm out of here. I'm done. See you later. Bye-bye.